Nate vidusarth gotim hi vishnum durasayaje bahirathamanin andhya yathandhairupaniyamanam teyo pisichatantamurudam nivadhya Nate vidusarth gotim hi vishnum durasayaje bahirathamanin Andhya yathandhairupaniyamanam teyo pisichatantamurudam nivadhya Gaudiya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Patrol. If you want to dominate the whole world, if you want to get control over others, that can be a big danger for you, big bondage. Na tatha subhavet bandho, bandhasyanya prasangata, yashit sangyad yatha pungso tatha tatsangi sangataha. Na tatha subhavet bandho, that type of tight bondage is not possible. Until and unless you are running for Kamini, Kanchan, Pratishtha, Yashit, that can be a big bondage, big bondage for you, tight bondage. Na tathasya bhavet bandho, bandhasya anya prasangataha. Yashit sangat yatha pungso tatha tatsangi sangataha. If you are going to express your pride, for you are from a nice big heritage, you are from a very important nice heritage, so you are going to express that I am from. Suppose you have education, material education, so you can say I have education. You have affluence, so you can express pride, false ego. Like Kunti Devi already told, Janmai sarjo suto sivi redhamano madahappamano naiva arhati avidatum vaitam akinchana gocharam. Same thing, Prahlad Maharaj always speaking same thing. Krishna bhajan is not a matter of joke. The condition of bonded soul is very, very poor. So Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Nate vidu swartha gatim hi vishnum. Nate vidu swartha gatim hi vishnum. When Hiranyakashipu asking, who teach you this kind of Vishnu bhajan, Krishna bhajan, who teach you? Those teachers? Prahlad Maharaj speaking, what to speak about them? They know nothing about Vishnu bhajan. Nate vidu swartha gatim hi vishnum. They are not aware about this vital point that Vishnu is the ultimate goal for all infinity jiva, final goal. Without Vishnu, no other way. So that the very thing, they are not aware about this vital thing. So what? How they can teach me? How they can teach me this point? They don't know themselves. Nate vidu swartha gatim hi Vishnu. Durasayaje vahir artha mahadim. They have some material desire. You cannot point out even a single Jivatma who is just out of material desire. You cannot point out even a single Jivatma who is just out of material desire. So material desire is there. Nate vidu swartha gatim hi vishnum durasayaje vahir arthamanin. Durasaya mane they are asoy, their desire, everything, aspiration, they are all very bad. Durasayaje vahir arthamanin. Prabhupada very often used to explain this point. Vedoddik and Mangshadrik. In Bengali, Vedodrik and Mangshadrik. Vedodrik means you have your eyes, so naturally you have some darshan. Those who have their eyes, they have darshan, some or other type of darshan must be there. So Prabhupada speaking, usually used to speak Vedodrik and Mangshodrik. Vedodrik ma, those who can understand the inner meaning of Veda. Vedasya sarvai rahameva vidyaho, this vital thing. Then we can say he is knowing something about Veda. Otherwise he is going to recite so many hymns from Veda, not. So actually, Prabhupada speaking, those who are Vedodrik, Vedodrik man, those who ultimately can understand that Krishna is there. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking, Vedasya sarvai rahameva vidyaho. The ultimate goal of Veda, Bodhi Veder Pratigya Keval Kahe Krishnare, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. As the resolution of Veda is to show Krishna ultimately. But common people, they don't understand. I already told that day, in Veda you can find Para and Apara both. If you say, why Apara? Actually, everything coming from Krishna. Everything coming from Krishna, what not coming from Krishna? So what bad, what good, as per your judgment. Daite, bhadra, bhadra, shab, manodharma, ehi bhalo, ehi mando, ehi shab, brahma. Is the ultimate. When you go up and up, you can discover that you are so teeny creature in this infinity brahmanda. You can fear. If you through Harinam, if you through Harinam can feel the Vishwarup, Vishwarup, no? Total universal roop in Bhagavatam, both universal roop and Supreme Lord, His own feature, Sham Sundaram Jam, Sham Sundaram Machinta Guna Sarabham. Both you will have to. This is called Anantarup Vishwa. In Ditya, second skanda you can find, is called Brihatrup, infinity Brahmanda. If you watch this world in which you have taken Vatna, if you are going to watch this world from Sukra, Sukra Graha, on Mangal Graha, follow. Of Venus, Neptune, for any graha, you can find one point. One just point, even not so teeny, like one, this can go. So teeny, you cannot understand. From Jupiter, if you say, almost you cannot see. Follow? Neptune, here, there, Venus, for different graha. If you watch this prithivi, this world, you see, you can go mad. How possible there, so many countless jivas are there, so hills and, you know, river, but it seems like one dust particle, no existence. If you feel this point, then never you can express any vanity. At least if you can feel this point, who am I? In comparison to this universe, almost there is no existence. Infinitesimal, jiva. At least if you can feel this point, never you can express any doubt about Supreme Lord. Never you can express any vanity, not possible. So actually, point is that, so Janmo, Aishajyo, Sruto, Sri, four, those are the four points for why you can express some vanity. And Prahlad Maharaj speaking, they, what to speak about them? Material guru. They are all material guru. They know nothing about this vital point that Vishnu is the ultimate goal. How they can teach me about Vishnu Bhakti? Nate vidu sartha gatim hi Vishnu. durasaya je bahirarthamanin. There are durasaya, their ashay, mane their expectation and desire, all material desire inside. So according to that, their brain also, material brain also guiding them to get those respective objects for which they are feeling attraction. It's quite natural. Durasaya je bahirarthamanin. Bahirarthamin? Bahirarthamin? External things. Those scientists, they are doing research. You are doing your study. Oh, external thing. And you are going to get some meaning out of that. Is called? Bahirarthamanin. Antararthamin. If your bhajan going up, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you are totally peaceful now. Peaceful mean? Totally peaceful mean? No restless condition there at all. No smell. Totally nischayataka bandhi. Fix up. In that case, you can look inside your heart. In that case, you can look inside your heart. So, in that case, you can look inside your heart. What is there inside your heart? It's called antararto. Antararto means spiritual sight. If you have the spiritual sight, out of your devotional practice, spiritual sight, it's a big open world. I would say, out of your devotion, if you can grow that kind of darshan, you can see inside your heart. Inside. You are looking outside, not looking anything. You cannot see anything. Always you are interested to what is there inside your heart. Because everything there. So Prabhupada used to speak, Vedodrig and Mangshodrig. Vedodrig means, actually, go, this word you can use for so many things. As per encyclopedia, Medinikosh, Vishwakosh, encyclopedia, big. There you can find the go actually mean Gomata. Go mean world, prithivi, this earth. Go mean Veda. So many meaning you can get. Follow. You can get so many meanings. Veda also go. So many meanings I can speak. But now vital three things. So Veda actually why your sense organ. Also, as per Shastra is called, go. Goswami means that kind of great devotee who is having full control over his sense organ. He is called Goswami. Rupa Goswami Pada, that's why giving the indication, before you start your bhajan, what to speak about sannyas, in the very first sloka, Rupa Goswami is indicating about sannyas. Bacho vegam, manasaha, krodha vegam, juha vegam, udarapastha vegam, etana vegano, jo vishaheta dhiraha, sarvam apimam pithivin shasishyat. He can get control over whole world. It is possible for him. It is possible for Parikshit Maharaj. It is possible for Ambarish Maharaj, not for you. Because they are Goswami. Because they are Goswami. Follow what I say? So actually Rupa Goswami Pada, before starting bhajan, Upadeshamrita mean? Rupa Goswami Pada started speaking about Upadeshamrita. I can explain someday. But before starting, the first sloka, Upadeshamrita. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving me inner meaning. Prabhupada also giving, without learning Upadeshamrita, without learning Manasiksha, you cannot say, you cannot show even a single devotee who can come out successful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, without Upadeshamrita Siksha, Manasiksha, and Sikkhastakam, nobody can come out successful in bhajan. Not possible. So in Upadeshamrita itself, Rupa Goswami Pad giving indication about how to get control over your sense organ. Prahlad Maharaj also speaking, Jiva hoikato uchyuta vikarasati ma vitiptra sisna sisna anna tahastak udaram savanam kutaschit grana anna tahaschapaladri kacha karma sakti bhavo sapatni yivo ghyapatim lunanti. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. All this correlated, if I go and explaining, you can find. Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Jiva hoikato uchyuta vikarasati, I am in very painful position. Oh Krishna, I am in very painful position. I am very painful position. What position? In front of Nishingadev, Prahlad Maharaj speaking, oh Achyuta, Jivai gato Achyuta vikarsati ma vitipta sishna annatahastak udaram sravanam kutaschit grana annatah chapaladrik kacha karma saktir bahavo sapatni hivo grihapatim lananti. All my tongue, jivha, is running to get the taste of material thing. I don't understand the meaning of prasadam. If I can understand the meaning of prasadam, immediately I can conquer the whole world. Prasada seva korite hoyo sakala propancha jayo. Prasada seva korito hai sakala propancha jayo. Whereas Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, tabo maya jaye mahi, tabo maya jaye mahi, we can easily conquer your maya because we are always going to take your prasadam. Prasado seva korito hai sakala propancha jaye. Or you can get victory over the whole world. So, Goswami, this word, the go, na? Goswami. Go mean indriya, swami mean you are the master. Master, na? You can find a material people, they are going to take care of dog. Rich man specially, they have one or two dog must be there. Every. They are taking care of dog. They are pet dog. But actually, to be frank, dog going to control them. Those pet dog, they are keeping, but you can find that they are running themselves according to the desire of dog. They go outside with one stick in hand, one dog, this there. Dog want to stand there. He has to stand. Dog want to move. They are moving. So who running whom? Who is guiding whom? This way, actually, whole sense organ, Prahlad Maharaj crying in front of Nishingadev, oh Prabhu, my tongue running here and there to take the taste of material things, rubbish thing, blood and flesh, this, that, meat. Before Christmas, one picture was published from ISKCON. I opened the magazine, I was stunned. So, dog, you know, so in people in queue, they are buying meat. Jackal, dog, oh, everything. Go, cow, all flesh they are selling. Only you have to pay some dollar and can buy. You are buying dead body to maintain your body. In Bengali we say, Morakine khai, we are so intelligent that we are going to buy dead body. We are so intelligent to maintain you. So this way Prahlad Maharaj crying, oh Prabhu, Jivai kato uchchita vikarsati ma, my tongue running myself here, Jivai kato uchchita vikarsati ma vito sishno, you know, srishno, follow, ex-organ, running me here, pulling me here. Sisna annatahas tak udaram krutaschit tak. My, you know, tak means skin. Want to get some touch. So, tak udaram krutaschit. Udar means your belly. Always. This way actually, sisna annatahas tak udaram savanam krutaschit. Ghranaha, my smell, this organ pulling me here. And my eyes automatically lying here and there to look some bad. This way I am in terrible condition. What is the condition? Like one man going to marry so many wives, they were to go. Everybody pulling. What is the condition of that husband? Painful condition. Bahavo sapatni rivo gyopatim lulanti. Gyopatim lulanti. They are going to, you know, put the man in danger, big danger. That day I was speaking, na? One chariot is there and same powerful Multani horse from Multan. Same powerful horse. If it, one chariot is there, north, east, west, south, four corner you, and at a time you, if they are pulling, what would be the condition of that chariot? Chariot got break down, totally, nothing. So this way actually, Prahlad Maharaj crying, the condition of poor, I mean, my condition is so bad in front of Nishingadev is speaking. So Prabhupada used to speak Vedodrik and Mamsudhi. Vedodrik means those have their total idea, total controlling over their darshan. You can remember, Yatha yatha atma parimajyate asau matpunna gatha savano vidhanai tatha tatha pasyati vastu sukshan. Tatha tatha pashvati vastu sukshmam chakshusaiva anjana samprajuktam. Chakshusa eva anjana samprajuktam. Like if you apply black in surma, it's come some medicine is available there. Surma, it's called surma, very costly. If you go on applying in your eyes, then gradually you can grow your fine darshan power. Grandmother, 90 years age, yes, a needle is there, he is putting sting. You cannot do. Maharaj, I am 18 only, but I cannot do. But old, 90 years, grandmother, without speck, putting. Needle is there, putting. So it was the usual practice that time. So actually, yatha yatha atma parimijyate aso. The more you are going to hear harikatha and kirtan, through that you are going to clean your chetadarpan marjan, your heart clean. And the more you clean your heart, the more you can develop your fine darshan power. That is called vedodrik. Fine darshan power. You can grow your darshan power. Fine thing. That's why, Prabhupada, those who are really interested to do Hari Bhajan, especially those who are going to take sannyas, actual sannyas, not to cheat people, actual brahmachari sannyas. Wherever they are looking, anywhere they are looking, they should understand the ultimate consequence of that object. What is the ultimate result of that beauty? What is the ultimate result of this thing, material world? What is the ultimate result of this enjoyment? Jadagre amritapamam pariname vishamiva. Previously, I like to enjoy very much. Jadagre amritapamam. It looks like nectar, but in long run, it's poison. It can put you in the ocean of misery. Enjoying mood, by through your enjoying mood, you can lose your power. Through your enjoying mood, you can lose your power. If you look like to lose your power, you develop enjoying mood. You can lose your power. Gradually you can lose your power. That's why you can remember when Boli Maharaj asking to Bamandev, hey, you are actually small boy. Baman, Batuk Baman, you don't know, you are not aware about your interest, self-interest. So you are one, two, three, you can take one continent or one big country, whatever you like, I can give you. You are saying three steps. Then Bamandev giving argument. Actually, those Brahman, those who are going to express greed, those who want to get more and more things, low means lova. Lova, you know, greed. Get more and more thing. Low leno, lalosa, desire to get so many things. Brahman cannot maintain purity. Brahman, they're speaking. No Brahman can maintain power. Brahman, if they are going to express greedy, they are greedy. If they are greedy, day by day they are going to lose their bhajan. They cannot. So actually, the more you are going to get develop detachment through Harikatha, Harikirtan, then and only then you can expect to go up in man. Otherwise, no, there is no. So Vedodrik and Mangshodrik, you understand? Material darshan, those who are watching anything, always try to make profit and loss account. He is sannyasi, acting as acharya. If they are going to make profit and loss account each and every step, that means they cannot deliver themselves. Big problem. They cannot deliver themselves. So this way, Prahlad Maharaj speaking, two sloka is speaking, Nate vidu swarthagatim hi vishnum, durasayaje bahirarthamanim, andhayathandhai ruponiyamanam. So, one blind cannot be guided by another blind. Prahlad Maharaj giving example, andhayathandhai ruponiyamanam. At present situation is painful. Why? Why painful situation? If I am myself blind, how I can guide you? If I am myself blind, how I can guide you? It's not possible. So that's why this example given by Prahlad Maharaj, if I am spiritual leader, acting as acharya, if I am myself blind, how I can guide others? Andhayathandai ruponiyamanam. Andhayathandai, one blind, if one blind man guided by another blind man, what would be the condition? Andha yathandi rupuniyamanam, teopi sichatanta urudam nivadya. Urudam ni urudam. Their bondage is very tight. Urudam ni urumani puru. Big bondage. Urudam nivadya. Mayadevi can tight them. So the sloka I started, we can remember. Nate vidu swarthagati mi vishnu. After that I say, na tathas bhavet bandho bandhaschanna prasangata. Yashis sangat yathapungsa tatha tatsangisa. Yashis sangat means La Puja Patishtha Kamini Yoshit Kanchan Yoshit Patishtha Yoshit, all same thing, same meaning. As Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Prahlad Maharaj speaking same ni Bahirartha Manin. I mean they are running behind Yoshit Sangha. Bahirartha Manin me. Bahirartha means enjoying mood. Anything, any object, if you have enjoying mood, that is called Yoshit. Kamini Yoshit, Kanchan Yoshit, Patishtha Yoshit, all Yoshit. So, na tathasa bhavet bandho bandhas channa prasangataha, Yoshit sangad yasa pungso, tatha tatsangi sangataha. Those who are doing Yoshit sangha, and those who are going to take the association of those people, those who are already running from Yoshit sangha, they are all going to put you in break danger. So this is the condition of poor people. So how to do Hari Bhajan? There is a bonded condition of bonded soul. That day I was speaking, you can remember. Tatro Bhagavatana Dharmana Sikshet Guruvatma Devataha Amayaya Anuvritva Joistu Shed Atma Atmado Harihi. That day I was speaking, 2-3 days. 2-3 Harikatha before. Tatro Bhagavatana Dharmana Sikshet Guruvatma Daivataha. Guruvatma Daivataha Shakshad Haritena Samastu Sastri is equal to Supreme Lord. Gurudev is non different from Supreme Lord. So you will have to take lesson about Bhagavad Dharma. You will have to take lesson about Bhagavad Dharma mean? Tatro Bhagavatano Dharmano Shikshet. Shikshet means Vidilingo. Shikshet. It's a must. Shikshet, na? Vidilingo. So Bhagavad Dharma mean? Amara Bhagavad Dharma mean Jiva Dharma. Bhagavad Dharma mean Vaishnava Dharma. Bhagavad Dharma mean Atma Dharma. All synonym, na? Synonym, na? All synonym, na? Same meaning. So, Jaiva Dharma, Atma Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma, all Vaishnava Dharma, all same. Same meaning. So, the advice given by Bhagavan Sri Krishna is there. Very, very nice advice. Atro Bhagavatana Dharmana Sikshet Guru Atma Devataha. So, you will have to practice. Genuine practice, not false practice. I am trying. Idiot. You are trying? For the last long, period you are trying. How is possible? So genuine practice. Practicing Acharya can give you the scope to practice. Practicing Acharya can give you the scope to practice Bhagavad Dharma because it's not possible. You cannot come out successful lately. So you'll have to practice. How? Through Guru Seva. Through Guru Seva. Through Todiya Vastu Seva. Guru Seva. Guru Seva, you will have to do Guru Seva. Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru anyway. And Todiya Vastu Seva also can help you. Like Go Mata, Brinda Devi, Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, oh, Todiya Vastu, you have to. You can remember in Upanishad, Upamannu developing Atma Gyan practically through Gomata Seva. Upamannu, Gurudev giving Gomata Seva, you go. After that, he is getting Brahma Gyan. Very nice knowledge about Brahma. Still when I come back, Gurudev speaking, it seems your appearance, you already get Dibya Gyan. Upamanu says, well, but still I will have to learn from you because it's Guru Mukhi Vidya. I will have to learn again from you to get practical feelings. So this way, Upamanu again learning from Gurudev. So Guru Seva, through Guru Seva. So that's why in 10th canto, Sudama Vipra Prasanga, they are also Krishna speaking in front of Sudama Vipra. Naham Ijya Prajati Bhyam Taposopasmayanava Tushyam Sarvabhutatma Guru Susa Sayayatha. Through Sadguru Seva, I become very happy. Nobody can make me happy. Nobody can make me happy like Guru Seva. Through Guru Seva, I can become so happy, so happy. Through other procedure, you cannot make me so happy. Naham Ija, Ija mani puja, Ija. Prajatibhyam, if you are going to lead perfect grihastha dharma, prajatibhyam, tapaso upasamenava, tapasya, uposam, brato, upavasa, a different kind of practice. You cannot make yourself so perfect. You cannot make yourself so perfect as you can do through Guru Seva. So, Tatra Bhagavatana Dharmana Sikshet Guruvatma Devataha. You will have to learn Bhagavad Dharma totally with full submissive attitude. With full submissive attitude. That's why I say, Hari, Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa. If you can discover your position with respect to this infinity world, automatically your head can bow down. Who am I? What identity I can give? Same thing, no? When Indra, Varun, all demigods together with Brahma going to Golok, and then they actually guardman there, not allowing, hey, Bariva, but actually we are coming from this, you know, Prithivi, I mean, from this Brahmanda. Then the guardman going inside and speaking to Krishna. Krishna speaking, which Brahmanda? Infinity Brahmanda there. You ask them, then they coming, which Brahmanda? Krishna asking, which Brahmanda? Which Brahmanda? How many Brahmanda there, we don't know. Ultimately, they are playing their head. Brahma has four heads, so much intelligence here. Playing their head. Finally, took decision. Prishni Garma Brahmanda. Oh. Prishni Garbha. Krishna took birth as Prishni Garbha. Bamandev also. Krishna asks, which Brahmando? Ask them. The Indra God made which Brahmando? So many. Yes, the infinity Brahmando. Which Brahmando? You ask them. So Indra then God made. So I thought I am myself Indra, a king of heaven. Then Krishna in Sanatana Sikha giving identity, one by one. To cut the doubt, Krishna calling all Brahma and Indra. This Brahma only having four head, another Brahma 16 head, 8 head, 16 head, multiplication of, and then thousands of heads there, Brahma all coming on place, Brahma calling them to break the doubt of this Brahma. Brahma said, oh my God. This way actually, first of all, you will have to, that's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nada Visuni Janatara Guru Krishna. That's why. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu through third slog wanted to explain, if you can discover that you have no value. Even Prabhupada is the eternal person of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, eternal person of Radha Govinda is speaking. To break our doubts. Prabhupada speaking, when I first reach my Guru Pad Padma, by the order of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, then he wanted to show me that you have no value. Prabhupada speaking, when I first went to take the darshan of my Guru Pad Padma, my Guru Padma wanted to ignore me. Eh? No value. Somehow, by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if I if I am trying to see the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma, I cannot see. I am blind. How I can see the excellency of Guru Pad Padma? Someday Guru Pad Padma show me his lotus feet. Then the rays coming from the main finger of this, you know, feet. Then I become blind. Oh, what is the beauty? Then I could discover that I have no value. So long I was thinking that I am great Pandit. I am from a big family. Then after watching this Mahajan, Mahapurush, I could discover that I have no value. In front of this Mahapurush, in front of this Mahajan, Paramahansa Guru, I discover I am helpless, I have nothing. If you can discover this point, then you can do Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. Hari Bhajan is not a matter, you can go on collecting money. In Bengali, there is one joking. Tito Maharaj used to do this joking. Tito Maharaj, Bhakti Vallabh Tito Goswami Maharaj, used to do this, speak this joking. We know this joking from childhood. One goldsmith, he is always want to mix some, you know, piling, you know, pile. With gold, they are giving something which is not gold. Zinc or something that they are piling. So now, it was a system that the labor working up and the Mahajan, the shopman, owner of the shop sitting down. Follow? Follow? Then, that Mahajan, actually that labor sitting here and the Mahajan sitting inside, very nice room. When one customer coming and showing this gold, I have this gold, I want to sell it. Then first of all, you want to take permission from that shopman in Bengali. Keshavo, Keshavo. It seems he is doing Harinam. Keshavo, who is he? Code language, you see. Very like Sia. Code language. Keshavo, Keshavo. Then the labor giving answer, Goruro Palo. Man, they are all cows. Man, now you can cut their throat. You can cheat them very easily. Follow. Keshavo, Keshavo. Madhava, Madhava. Madhava is the name of that labor. Madhava, Madhava. Keshavo, Keshavo. Who they? Then Madhava answer, Goruro Palo. They are actually cows. You can cut. I am sending inside. So this way, they have the nice code language, how to cheat. So actually, point is that, yatha yatha atma parimijyatasu matpunno gatha savano vidhanai. Through Harinam Sankirtan, gradually if you develop that kind of power, then you can see fine objects. Otherwise, you are busy, you are with sannyasi, with always busy with money, collecting money, this, that. Mayadevi can put you in such an illusion that you cannot do Hari Bhajan. Big problem. So, this is the condition of poor all Jivatma. So, what to speak about Raganuga Bhajan? We'll have to think now. So you see, Bhagavad Dharma you will have to learn, practice from a Mahabhagavad Guru. We will have to learn Bhagavad from Mahabhagavad Guru. Whereas Prabhupada wants to express his own feeling. Prabhupada is not bonded so. Prabhupada is the eternal person, but still speaking this way. So that we can cut our material bondage, we can cut vanity, develop Trinadapi. So Bhagavad Dharma you will have to learn from a Mahabhagavat. If you are not Mahabhagavat, you cannot explain Bhagavat. Follow? One is Granth Bhagavat, Book Bhagavat. One is Granth Bhagavat, one is Bhakta Bhagavat. If you are not Bhakta Bhagavat, Bhakta Bhagavat means totally absorbing. You are totally absorbing condition in Hari Bhajan. That is why Prabhupada used to speak. Those who are actually Sadguru, they have the abnormal feeling. Always they have some ecstatic feeling. How you can know that he is Sadguru? How you can know that he is Sadguru? Prabhupada giving explanation. You can understand he is Sadguru when you can see he has an abnormal feeling, always ecstatic feeling, absorbing. Follow? Absorbing Baba, always, every time. Some sort of induction, you know, Faraday's law, you learn Faraday's law, armature, magnetic field, Faraday's law. Some sort of induction there. Induction. So Guru Padma, if you watch, anytime if you watch, you can find some sort of, you know, induction there. As if Guru Padma is in some sort of induction. His feeling is just, you know, abnormal feeling, extraordinary feeling. Then, always material feeling, always speaking about material thing, always guiding you materially, he cannot be Sadguru. All the time you must remember this point, Prabhupada speaking. Sadguru, if you watch Sadguru, how you can understand? You can automatically realize his feeling is not material feeling. If you look at him, we say some sort of induction, absorbing condition. Then you can understand he is not at all busy with material thing. Prabhupada speaking, out of 24 hours, out of 24 hours, if Gurudev going to do bhajan, Sadguru always doing bhajan 24 hours. Out of 24 hours in a day, Sadguru always busy in bhajan. Not that he is doing bhajan 8 hours, and 8 hours he is looking after material things, not that. Not possible. Not possible. Darkness and light both cannot persist together. Darkness and light. Rovi Rajani Nahi Mile Ek Tham. Tusidas is speaking, Rabi Rajani. Rabi means sun, at the same time darkness. Both, how possible? Sun is there, darkness. Not covered up with cloud, I am not speaking about. Rovi Rajani Nahi Mile Ek Tham. Rajani means night time. Sun is there at the same time, night time, darkness there, no. Not possible. So, Bhagavad Dharma, you will have to take lesson, practice, hear Harikatha from a realized soul, who himself is Bhagavat, Mahabhagavat. Then you can get realization, otherwise not. So, Tatro Bhagavatana Dharmana Sikshet Gurvatma Devataha, who is just equal to Supreme Lord. That type of guru, Sakshad Harichan Samasasa. He can give you lesson. Tatro Bhagavatana Dharmana Sikshet Gurvatma Devataha. Amayaya Anuvritva. Be careful. Amayaya mean? Your heart should not be contaminated with Maya. Amayaya. Amayaya means there should be no Maya. Automatically, if your submission is 100%, if your submission is 100% perfect, Maya cannot put any influence on you. Be sure about that. So, amayaya anuvritta, amaya without maya. Well, I am going to serve Gurudev, I am going to serve Krishna, but with maya, mixing with maya. It's not possible. Maya, with maya mixing, like you are making tea, there is no sugar. Without sugar, you are making one rasa, chana rasa, but no salt is there. Some people speaking, Maharaj, I can do Hari Bhajan, also I can maintain this. Not possible. So this way, actually, amayaya anuvritta means, somebody speaking, okay, I can do Hari Bhajan, but you will have to allow some maya. I can accept some maya. Not possible. Some maya, I can allow some maya to come to me. At the same time, I can also do Hari Bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, na? Upadesha upakhan. I can take both milk and tobacco. You heard the story? One big jamindar. His son is very qualified. So qualified, you can kick him on head. So qualified. Always going to take ganja, churut, wine. Then he developed tuberculosis, TB. The jomindar when came to know, my son, the only son, he developed tuberculosis. How possible? He calls secretly on big doctor, Ayurvedic doctor. I speak, don't speak it to anybody, otherwise how I can arrange marriage of my son? If somebody knowing my son is already developing TB, I cannot arrange marriage. So don't speak. I can give you big amount, sizable amount. So you try to arrange medicine. Doctor say, okay, I like to talk with your son very privately, secretly. Okay. Then the doctor asking, what is your daily schedule? What you are doing? Then the son is, if you are going to speak lie, I cannot arrange medicine for you. Be careful. Then the son speaking, night time, evening time, I'm going, I'm giving some ganja, this, that. Oh my God. How I can? Then you will have to stop taking ganja. I can arrange medicine. You can become cure. But you will have to take milk, more and more milk. Cheese, milk. You will have to take butter. Then the son speaking, well, I can carry out your order, but you will have to give me permission. I can also take some ganja also. Without ganja, how I can? I can also take medicine. Then the Ayurvedic doctor saying, if you maintain both, not possible. Prabhupada giving the same example. If you want to give indulgence, if you are going to give permission, take permission from your Guruji, so that you can get some maya also, you can do some Hari Bhajan. This way you cannot do Hari Bhajan. So, amayaya anuvritva. Amayaya means without maya. Your heart should not be contaminated with maya, at least you should be 100% sincere. Anuvritva means you will have to follow what Gurudev is speaking. Amayaya anuvritva. Anuvritva means what Gurudev speaking you will have to do. No question. No interrogation. No question. What Gurudev speaking, you will have to obey that thing. Without any question. Anuvritva. Amayaya anuvritva. Anuvritva means without any question you will have to carry out. In 11th canto, you can find how one brahmachari can maintain life, how one sannyasi can maintain life, all there. 10th canto, 11th canto, special, discussion. It is written, and also in 7th canto also, Prahlad Maharaj Naraji Maharaj giving indication that how you can do Guru Seva? But if Gurudev, like the case of, you know, Upamanu, Gurudev sending you for begging. After begging, you come back. After begging, you come back. Then Gurudev asking, how you are maintaining your health? You are giving me all your bhiksha to me. Gurudev, second time I am going to take bhiksha and maintain. No, you cannot take labdharpanam. In Bhagavad Gita, it is written, whatever you get, all you will have to offer to Gurudev. Okay. After that, some days Gurudev asking, hey Upamanu, how you are maintaining your health? Actually, I am taking milk from Gomata. Milk, you have no right to take milk. Because the baby, calf, they are going to take you. No, you have no right. Okay. After that, after some days, Gurudev asking, now how you are maintaining your health? Actually, those calf, they are taking enough milk. They are vomiting. I am taking that. No. Those calf, they are very merciful. They are taking milk and vomiting for you. You are merciless. You should not take it. Okay, as you like. After that, stop everything. Then, what happens? Taking one poisonous leaf. Because Gurudev forbid. As you are very hungry, become blind. This way, Amayaya Anubhritva, it is written, to Pallad Maharaj, Naraji Maharaj speaking, whatever Gurudev speaking, if Gurudev not giving you order to take prasadam, follow, Gurudev not today giving order to you to take prasadam. Like Lakshman, the case of Lakshman, you know, Lakshman, when for 14 years went to forest, exile, Ram, Chandra, Lakshman and Sita. A long time, Lakshmanji going to collect fruits and flowers, and after that, Ramchandra taking something, giving to Sita Devi and giving something to Lakshman. Lakshman not taking because Ramchandra only saying, take, not speaking, you eat. So for 14 years not fasting. Lakshmanji Maharaj fasting for 14 years. Because every time Ramji Maharaj speaking, you take it. Not speaking, you eat. So not taking. So you see, it is written, Naraji Maharaj speaking, without permission, you cannot take even prasadam. Many such typical testing done. Many such typical testing done by one Gurudev to disciple usually practice this. You give prasadam to Gurudev. Gurudev not speaking, you go and take prasadam. Yes, you have to, literally it is written in Bhagavatam. If Gurudev not giving permission to you to take prasadam, you have no right to take prasadam. Now you think, who is going to follow Gurudev? Now is my question in front of whole world. Who is going to? So typical. So, you have to follow this way. Then that bondage soul, through genuine Guru Seva, can cut material one. Mayare koriya joy charano na jaye sadhu guru kipa binna na dekhi upaye. Mayare koriya joy charano na jaye. That's why na. Mayare koriya joy charano na jaye sadhu guru kipa binna na dekhi upaye. Only way through Guru Vaishnav kipa. Otherwise bonded soul can never go out of Maya. Nitya badhya. Nitya mukta, again you cancel. Now, Krishna bhakti janma mul hai is the condition. What to speak about Raganuga Bhakta? What to speak about Raganuga Bhakta? We cannot prove that we are in line with Gurudev, Sadguru. So now, Krishna Bhakti janma mul hai sadhu sangha. The very root cause of Krishna Bhakti. If it is at all written, the root cause of Krishna Bhakti, I mean, without sadhu sangha, you cannot get bhakti. That's mean bhakti is not there. In Jiva Sarup, if you can search, in milk, maybe butter is there. But directly in milk you cannot see. You can see? No. So Jiva, actually, the chit potency, that's a Krishna, from Krishna coming, directly or indirectly. I already told, Jiva Shakti has no existence, no direct existence inside Krishna. But simultaneously, different or non-different. Achinta Vedavetattva. But Jiva Shakti has no existence inside Krishna. Because inside Krishna only Swarup Shakti is there. Swarup. Internal potency, Swarup Shakti is there. So if Jivatma, Jiva Shakti is there already inside, then they can get bhakti. But not that. Through Achinta Vedavatatta, Achinta, you can think it is inconceivable. Inconceivable, you cannot understand. Through your reasoning power, you cannot understand. That's why Achinta. Follow. Achinta, another Siddhanta you can make. Achinta means there is another world, another platform where your argument cannot enter. That world is Prema world. Follow what I say. Achinto, I can explain this way also. Another platform is there. Everywhere you are putting your argument. Achinto main explanation we know inconceivable. You cannot inconceivable. But this inconceivable word means it's not possible through your reasoning, not possible. Never you can find any solution. But there is another world, there is another platform where your reasoning cannot enter. That is called Prema world, the world of Prema. Follow? Prema Jagat. There is Prema Jagat, there is another world, that is called Prema Jagat, Prem, the world of Prema. There no argument can stand. Just you can find opposite of what is. Yanma, the Suyatvan, Meditra, Sharda, Savigya, Sarat. But there in Prema world you can find Krishna is Sarat, yes. But we find Krishna is controlled by devotees. But you say Krishna is Sarat. Sarat means fountainhead, nobody can get control over him. But we find he is Aham Bhakta Parahino, he Ashatanta Ivadija. How we can understand? One time you speaking is Sarat. Another time you are speaking this way. Aham Bhakta Paradhino. I am controlled by my devotees. Another time in Bhagavatam we find is Supreme Lord. Nobody can get control over him. Yes. This kind of contradictory things only can be satisfied fully inside Krishna. Supreme Lord. This kind of contradictory factors can get balance in Supreme Lord. Never, nowhere. So inconceivable means not only that you can never understand. There is another platform which is the platform of Prema. This explanation we can say. Night Siddhanta. There actually your brain cannot enter. Only Prema, Vishuddha Prema. There everything possible. So Saragarla Mandalam Mamasirasi Mandalam Dehipava Dehipada Pallava Mudaram. When Krishna speaking to Radharani, don't think otherwise. Achinta Veda Vetatha. Follow. Radharani, non-different from Krishna. Soyevasa. Who is Radha? Krishna is Radha. Who is Radhikarani? Krishna is Radharani. Krishna is because all non-different. Achinta Veda Vetatha. Inconceivable. Simultaneously different or non-different, possible. So Jivatma, all infinity Jiva, they are all Nitya Baddha, Nitya Mukta, already I told. Those coming from Baladev Maharaj and Sankarshan, they are going to give service where? Eternal service in Vaikuntha platform, in Golok platform, always doing Nitya Seva. They never see any bondage. They don't know what is Maya. They never know nothing about. So they are actually Nitya Mukta and Nitya Baddha. So this Tatastha condition, you will have to think about this Tatastha condition. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur many times speaking, so there is contradiction. Bhaktivinoda Thakur explaining in Jaiva Dharma, in Chaitanya Sikshamito, so many times. Sometime you find in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hai Sadhu Sangha. Krishna Bhakti means Vishnu Bhakti already there. Don't understand what I say. If you say that Vishnu Bhakti is there, Vishnu Bhakti root cause, Krishna is there. So Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hai Sadhu Sangha means Vishnu Bhakti Janmamul Hai Sadhu Sangha also. Because it's open term, na? Krishna means all Vishnu Tattva covering. Ko Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hai Sadhu Sangha, root cause. That means in Jiva Sarup there is no direct bhakti, but possibility is there. Possibility there. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, giving this example. Tatastha Jiva, what happens? Tatastha Jiva watching this material world, enjoyment, and Vaikuntha Tatastha Jiva. So from Brihad Aranyaka Upanishad, giving the example of one fish. A fish sometimes swimming here and there, sometimes watching this, you know, two end of river, one end, another end. Actually in Brihad Aranyaka Upanishad, you can see this example is given for dream state and total sleep, dreamless sleep, dream and material, three conditions. Somebody can misunderstand why Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to use this example here. In Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, this example is given only for this dreamless sleep and dreamful condition and material, and when is awakened. Three condition. Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur think it suitable, this example, for bonded soul? For bonded soul, this example is suitable. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give this example. Tasso ve tasso, this sloka. I can explain. Coming days, I can explain. So, Tatastha condition. In Tatastha condition, you can find from, you know, from Sandarbha, Jiva Goswami was speaking. From Sandarbha, you can get example. Baddha Jeev, watching material enjoyment, Tatastha. Tatastha condition is very dangerous condition. Tatastha condition, sometime feeling bonded soul, watching both, if they are going to get the opportunity of Sadhu Sangha, Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. How many examples is it? Krishna Bhakti Janmul Hai Sadhu Sangha. Abar again Mahaprabhu speaking, Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. Bij, bij! Bij means root cause. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself speaking. Brahmanda Bhamita means infinity world watching. Follow? Sometimes they have the scope to get the association of Guru Vaishnava, all the time Maya. Usually they are bonded state. Follow? And Mahaprabhu speaking, Brahmanda Bhumite Kuno, they are traveling through in infinite universe, Brahmanda Bhumite Kuno Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasadeva Bhakti Lata Beach. They can get the seed of bhakti, not bhakti. Not bhakti, the seed of bhakti. So many people can get seed from Sadguru. But maybe the seed is already dead seed. Because you are not going to take care of that seed. Mahaprabhu speaking, na? Shobhan kirtan jale kare sestan. Mahaprabhu already told. When you are going to get seed, genuine seed, from Sadguru, then you will have to take care of that seed. Through Shravan Kirtan, you have to give water, light, everything you will have to. Then that from the seed, Bhakti Lata Beej, from that beej, creeper can come out, sprout, and then gradually you go on giving water, nourishment, then it can go up and up, up. Viraja, Brahmanda Bhumi, Viraja, with Viraja, the extreme point of this Brahmanda, Viraja world, ocean you can cut, then you can go Brahmanda way, Vaikuntha. Vaikuntha. Then after that again you can go to Golok. Follow. This way, Mahaprabhu speaking, Brahmanda Bhumite Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata Beach. Now, as per Sandarbha, from Sandarbha, Jiva Goswami was the vast. From there, Vishwambarananda Dev Goswami, taking example, I can speak very clearly. One Jiva, they are watching different Brahmanda, this, that, how excellent. Speaking, how they are watching Brahmanda and Vishwarup of Krishna, I already told, na, in starting, you will have to understand, have clear conception about the Vishwarup of Hari. Vishwarup means, wherever you look, you can find Vishwarup. Arjun, it was possible for Arjun to see Vishwarup, because Krishna allowed him to see. So it is written, like Vishwarup, like one current flow in the cloud, dashing, and one light. It is written, light flow. You can see at a time, Brahmando, Vishwa Brahmando Rupa, Vishwa Rup of Krishna, like Arjun watching. Arjun's standing in front of Krishna, but now cannot see Krishna. You see, Krishna is Vishwarup. Now after that he gone mad. Proceed, Jagannath. I don't like to see this very painful picture. No, stop it. I like to see your that kind of beautiful feature. Bonded soul also, in different Brahmando, they can have the scope, different avatar sometime. Jiva Goswami was speaking, and that Vishwambarananda Goswami writing in gist very nicely. But somehow if they can get the scope to do satsanga, then they can understand, they can get seed. After that they are taking care. Not that everybody can get seed and everybody can come out successful. Mali hoya sei bij kore rupon. Mali means gardener. You will have to take care of your garden. Garden means heart. You'll have to take care. If you are not going to take care, then big problem. Because the main, it is written there, if you are not going to take care of that seed cannot grow. Seed cannot sprout. Seed cannot grow up and up. At the same time, you are going to give, you know, indulgence to Maya also. Then different kind of desire can grow. Like in the field, suppose you are going to cultivate potato. You are going to cultivate potato. But in the field, if you are not going to take care of your potato trees, then all other dense forest can be there. Follow? You have to cut. All rubbish. You will have to cut. All useless thing, you will have to cut and throw. So it is the gardener. So gardener actually have to take care. Also, some cows and goat can get entry into your garden and can eat up. So you will have to be very careful. You have to give some barricade, you know, with bamboo structure or this, that, so that no outside cows or goat or jackal, anything, cannot get entry. If you arrange this way, then on time, if you go on giving water, on time you can get nice, you know, amount of potato trees. So these are the procedure in your bhajan. You have to take care of your trees, kripa, then ultimately you can. Sometime Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this example, so people are in confusion. At the same time, you can remember Raganuga Bhakta, about Raganuga Bhakta in Jiva Dharma, it is written that those jivas like lightning. It is one of your contagious disease. If you have that kind of contagious disease, then you can, your Gurudev is there who is having Raganuga Bhakti. If you are in touch with your Gurudev, serving Gurudev, then from there you can get that kind of mood. That kind of mood develop. So two type of, one is Bhakti is originally there, Jiva Swarup fixed. Another is that Jiva Swarup is not fixed. Two type of conception going on, fighting going on. If you think Jiva Swarup, why Krishna Nitya Das, Jiva Swarup mean ultimately what Seva Jivatma going to get is already fixed up or not? Now two contradiction going on. One is that Krishna Bhakti Janma Mool Hai Sadhu Sangha. If the very root cause of your bhakti is the Sadhu Sangha, then how we can expect that the Seva mood already fixed up? This question. Another group can think that it is possible because diversity is there already in Krishna. Diversity you cannot understand. Infinity diversity in Krishna. So why not diversity we cannot think in Shiva itself? Follow what I say. Shiva itself. Why diversity? You cannot see. Where is the infinity Brahmanda? You can see infinity diversity. And also our Samapar Guru Bhargava giving argument, like Sridhar Maharaj, mango seed can grow mango. Huh? From mango seed, you can get mango. From guava seed, you can get guava. Different kind of seed, different kind of, this kind of argument. Sridhar Goswami speaking, so many. And another group speaking, not possible. Because the very root cause of Krishna Bhakti is, seed is not there. Seed. Krishna Bhakti, Janma Mool, Hoy Sadhu Sangha. Two type of contradiction. Now we have to find and get solution of this fighting. Follow what I say. Infinity diversity there. If I say, it is not possible for Krishna to make you know, different kind of seat, then we are going to put some restriction of Krishna. You are going to speak in Supreme Lord. Everything is possible for Him. At the same time you are speaking, if Krishna is going to make different kind of seat, then why Krishna going to distribute different kind of seed to different people? If Krishna going to give mango seed to me, the Krishna's partiality is there. Another argument going on, if there is Nitya Siddha Parshad, those who are Nitya Mukto, they are already, from the very beginning, beginning mean eternal. Beginning this term, eternal. There if we find, from Balaramji Maharaj, different kind of devotee, you know, bhakta. They are serving Krishna in different way. So, well, from Balaram, in Sankarsan, in Vaikuntha world, they are doing different kind of seva. They are already doing different kind of seva. Who is doing serving leg, somebody doing ornament, sometimes doing, you know, different kind of seva. So, originally, if there is from Balaram, there we are developing that kind of diversified seva, how you can speak that Krishna is developing this kind of partiality? I already told another example. You are eating sweet ball, you are eating everything, sour, chili, by all different kind of enzyme going to get secretion and going to help you to digest. All their ultimate goal to satisfy, to maintain your main life. That time you are speaking that enzyme, hey, that enzyme, why going to digest a sweet ball? I can do it. There cannot be any fighting. There cannot be any fighting. It is arranged. So different kind of enzyme secretion is there to help you to digest fat. Some enzyme going to protein, sometime going to sucrose. Follow? The original it is maintained there. So, different kind of organ also, your sense organ, hand doing different kind of seva for to maintain your life, nose doing respective seva, nose, ears, eyes are doing respective, to maintain your main life. One time there was big fighting, I can speak this story. Eyes and tongues, everything. They are speaking. I speaking, I am, you know, leader, boss. He is saying, no, I am boss. Everybody, tongue speaking. Then after that, they are going to ignore pran, main pran, vital pran. Then when pran going out, they say, oh, we are dying, please stay. Then they could take decision, life pran is the main thing. Eyes have the scope to see, ear the scope to hear, tongue has a scope to take test. But anyway, that day I was explaining, the tongue is very nice sadhu. Tongue is always around enemy, foes, teeth is always. If some problem happens, somehow if you make mistake, then the teeth can cut the tongue, blood coming out. But the tree teeth always like enemy. One sadhu is like tongue. If you take so many butter, then tongue, if you find there's no butter there, but if you touch one butter oil, you have to apply soap. But a tongue is so powerful, if you take so many butter, ghee, everything, lick, after that you can find there is no sticky matter. Nothing. It's big sadhu. Eh? And those teeth, they're enemy, acting like inside, all around enemies. Inside that, in the middle, there is sadhu, there is tongue. Those teeth, they are acting as enemy. But teeth, acting as all teeth. But your tongue, acting like a sadhu. If there is any toothache, then the tongue going and touch this, how you are now, how your pain. asking. This way, we have to learn from this tongue. So many, if you are Paramahansa, if you become Paramahansa, you can learn from dog, you can learn from earth, you can learn from trees. Oho esham varam janmo. It's in 10th canto, Krishna speaking. Oh, they are big sadhu, those trees. They are not expecting anything from anybody. They are going to give and give and give everything. Give. Take, take, take. Take everything. Skin, leaf, wood, fruits, flower, or trees giving. Trees never speaking, give me, give me, give me. Not. But those material people, those are in Maya, they are always dhanam dehi, janam dehi, jaso dehi, disho johi. But they are chandi, in chandi part, what they are speaking? In front of Ma, Durga, dhanam dehi, you give me and riches. Janam dehi, you give me manpower. Dhanam dehi, janam dehi, yasho dehi, reputation all around, people can sing about my glories. And disho johi, oh you, please kill my enemy. Disho johi, disho mean, those who are enemy, you kill them readily. But Vaishnava never speak like that. Vaishnava speak like that? Never. Even in Niti Shastra, Sundar, nice thing. Jalanita sam napivanti nadyaha. Those rivers, they are not going to drink their own water. Jalani tasam na pibanti nadyaha, phalani tadvad na khadanta vrikshaha. Those trees, they are never going to take their own fruits. Jalani tasam na pibanti nadyaha, phalani tasam khadanti vrikshaha. Nadanti sasyaha megha kadachit. Nadanti sasyaha, sasyamin sasyo, crops. Those, you know, clouds, they are saying, I am giving rain, I have my share over this, you are growing crops, I have my share. Cloud never speak. Cow speak? Never speak. Nadanti sasyaha megha kadachit paropakarayo satam vibhuti jalanita sam napibanti nadyaha phalanita dvad nakhadanti vikshaha nadanti sasyani megha kadachit paropakarayo satam vibhuti. A sadhu, his life is for. So sadhu is always international. Or is always not, Sanatana Goswami not going to America or Asia, nowhere. So now we will have to search all Shastra and want to get the appropriate answer. Follow. The Jiva Swarup fix up? Is Swarup or not fix up? There is big fighting. We can get one by one answer. Well, finally, you should remember that if you can grow equipoised condition, tullo ninda stuti moni santushto jena keno chita aniketo stiramatim bhaktimam me priya naraha from Gita. You should understand this point. Try to understand. Tullo ninda stuti moni santushto jena keno chita. I mean, you will have to develop equipoised condition. Somebody insulting me, some training give garland, all same or not. Then I can discuss about how you can go up and up. Finally, Swarup, how you can get bhakti matured. You can get place in eternal world, how you can make your place. Don't try to waste your time, even fraction of second. On those days, if you have the scope to go to Gosala and watch me, is a man of lecture or man of action? Brajavasi gone. His some of his relative died for 7 days. Tarun not there. All my cleaning cow dung, cleaning everything, kissing Gomata, giving from morning time, night time. Whole day. Going to field to cut grass. Not that lecture. Man of action or lecture? Everybody there, they're watching. Maharaj going to cut grass, getting, chopping, cutting, giving, everything. Alone, nobody there. Cooking, doing by all. Cleaning basin, cleaning utensil, all alone. Follow. So you'll have to practice. If you cannot practice, then we cannot say that you have love for Gomata, you have love for Krishna. You cannot say. Sovancha kalpaturu sikipasindu bhavacha patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.